We're in Microsoft Word 2013, and I'm going to show you how to encrypt a document for file protection. So go to the File menu, click on Info, Protect Document, Encrypt with Password. We'll put the password in. We'll click OK. Type it in one more time, and click OK. Now the document is protected with a password, so we'll go ahead and close that document. We'll save it. Now we will open that document back up. And it prompts us for the password. Now we can open the document.